He is the son of a werewolf. Every full moon night, this little boy transforms into a ferocious child, covered in long fur. The next day, however, he remembers nothing. Before he was born, Clara was the nanny hired by his family. His mother, Anna, was quite peculiar. During her pregnancy, she drank heavily and had a strong liking for fresh raw meat. Just as night fell, Anna, in a dreamlike state, opened her eyes, got up, and walked out of the house. Clara quietly followed behind. Not far from home, Anna stopped at a garage, where she slowly picked up a little kitten. This scene terrified Clara. The next moment, Anna unexpectedly began to gnaw on the kitten she was holding. On the day the child was born, Anna's condition was dire. The fetal movements were exaggerated, as if something inside was boxing. Clara urgently called an ambulance. However, when she returned, a horrifying scene awaited her. Anna had ceased to breathe, and there was only a baby on the floor. The infant was covered in fur, resembling a monster.